We got him. So this is it, huh? Time to say goodbye.
Aerith, wake up.
Can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
I have to admit, you were quite the man.
Who, me?
I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event. Made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have, if you'd spent some money on that set.
Ah, you're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
Couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Is it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat. How's this?
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? We are cleared for takeoff.
Finally.
It's not fair.
The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North?
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. Close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke!
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
with worn cobblestones, listening to people rushing past to rhythms all their own.
Goodbye.
Life passing me by, not thinking how the years have flown until I met you. I won't say that it was fate. I won't say that it was destiny. But if not, what could it be that drew you towards me? Could it be chance? Still, I know someday you'll come and find me.